Hello guys, welcome back to a new episode. This is the first video of Raft. Okay, I didn't know what happened there. But yeah, this is the first video of Raft. I actually started over again because I'm gonna show you guys how I do it. Why are you? I don't want to go in there. Money rope. I want that, please. Hey, Rag! Come to Papa! A lot of stuff coming in here now. Yeah. And we already have 4 potatoes. Yeah. 1, 2. I'm gonna do that. I know where things are going. There should be all of it. Boop. Hey, scrap. Where do you think you're going? So it's actually a very realistic game. No, man. Yeah, thanks. I'm telling you guys, this is a very realistic game. And guys, if you hear me, and subscribe and click that notification bells. Okay, then you're never gonna miss a video again. Ever. Never gonna miss a video again, man. Hooray! And I'm going for 500 likes. I might be 10 likes because I none of you guys is actually subscribing, or none of you guys is actually liking my videos. So that's a real thing. Makes me so sad I don't even want to make videos anymore. But I am still making videos, man. Thank you. Yeah. Well, I can tell you one thing, guys, because I started the game. With this game, I was done with the game also, because I played not a lot actually. The thing is, you must actually survive, you must build. Yeah, I'm gonna show you guys that now. That net, this net. You get that stuff, but you put it there too. There. I think there. Then you can literally catch every single thing coming in your way. That's the third thing. Really? Of course, this is creepy. Well, if I was on a route alone, I would be very creeped out. I would be mean, and I would be seasick. I'll be seasick because I was actually never in the middle of a sea. I wasn't even on a boat. Day zero? I thought it's day one. Even make a fishing rod. That's so great! We need a fishing rod and a spear. And we need this. Go backpack. Come on. Here we go. That's not on the Kakuna Ocean map. No, 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 no. Fishing, fishing for fish. I'm fishing. Fish, thanks, fish. Fish. Give me a red fish, man. I really need that fish. And I need a lot of cloth in the bag, but my rack, that's what you name it. Hey, hey, where do you think you're going? You're crazy, yeah? Yeah, we have two, so this is more like this and this. Now we get a bigger area, man. Whoa. I'm too thirsty. I'm gonna die. But that was better. Hey, great. Give me your loot. Give me your loot, man. Whoa. Give me your loot. I'm getting loot, man. But if it was real, stuff that is floating in the sea, I would be happy. But I don't think this game is a realistic game ever because I actually love the one on the computer one because you can paddle, you can do anything what you want. Because it also actually like a survival game and a building game. But that's each love, that's only about building and surviving. So yeah. I'm a little bit hungry. I'm eating my food already. Oh no, I'm not eating already. I'm gonna go fish. Na 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 na. And I know I'm hungry, man. This is not my fault. It is really not my fault. Yeah. Oh, that's a thing, fish! Stop! Get in there! What is up, take back tool? What is a take back tool? I really wanna know that. A one, a two. Come on, thanks, thanks, thanks. I love this loot, man, oh man. I'm too hungry, I'm too thirsty. Thirsty or thirsty? Then that's because I am the first one in the, I'm in the sea. Thanks, Marit. Boom. Marat, Marat. My fish, I love fresh fish. Actually, in real life, I don't actually like fish. Well, if you have fish and you eat it like that, like now, then I will not like it. Because I do not like fish. That. What you're doing? Actually, if you want the XP, you can look at this actually. Like that, like that, like that, and that, and that, and that. Actually, guys, when I am in level 9. And we're back and we're almost in level 9. Boop. One more time. Boop. We're in level 9. Now we're gonna look at this. Definitely. How it flies. I got a little of this. Actually, I don't know why I use all this stuff because I can see you guys actually a bit faster thing if you don't have so many weird rope. I can show you a lot of things. I thought you need a chest and okay, I got a chest. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Look at that. Why am I getting that? Where is the chest pulled? If I put where is your arse chest? Shark's coming out. I should get one of the feet of shark. Okay, the feet of the shark can look here, guys. I put it in, then it splits. If I say split, then it's gonna look like that the whole time. It's not gonna end, you know. It literally, like, I'm gonna look like this. And now I'm going like there. And I want to look at it. Okay, I think it's wrong. And I go in my chest. Like that. And I go like that. It's still not done. I go. And. Now that is it for the video, guys. And guys, please subscribe. I see you the day. If you guys are not subscribed, so please subscribe my videos. And I see you guys in the next one. And I remember going for 500 or 10 likes. Remember that. See you guys next time. Peace out. Done.